Hey guys, I wanted to jump on here and just give you a brief snapshot of kind of what my mindset is going forward here. As things progressively got worse and we made the decision to close down, I wanted to assure you guys that the staff and I have put a ton of time into creating some resources that we can give you that will help you stay active and stay engaged no matter how long this lasts, whether it's 2 weeks or 4 weeks or 6 weeks or whatever it is. I think the biggest thing that we can control is how we perceive what's going on. I think that's, I'm not gonna get into what I think about the virus, and I don't have any intelligent background to be able to speak about that, so I'm not going to. But I will tell you that I think we're where we're at in part because of the mindset that the majority of people are taking, and this fear mindset that we have. And I think that what we can do is approach this absence from the gym in a positive light. And maybe it's a stretch to get there, but I do believe that we can all benefit from some time away and letting our bodies recover, doing some lower intensity work. A lot of us have some aches and pains. Maybe we've got a shoulder issue that has been bothering us for months, but we've just never had the discipline to take the time off and let it heal. Well, now our hand is forced in that. So let's spend some time and let's let those things heal up. Now, what I can't promise you is that we are gonna increase our fitness over this next 4 to 6 or 8 weeks, whatever it is. But what I do think we can do is maintain that level of fitness. We're gonna be sending out daily workouts. And those daily workouts will be body weight workouts. We're gonna put together an endurance program that you're gonna see once every 4 days. We're also gonna put together a mobility recovery day that's gonna allow us to really spend 25 minutes, 30 minutes working on some of those positions that we struggle with. And when we combine all these together, we're gonna let some things recover. We're gonna let some things get back to normal. And I think what you're going to find is when we are cleared to get back in here, you didn't lose any of your fitness. We were able to maintain it and maybe improve in some of the mobility and flexibility areas that we need to take it to that next level inside the gym. So I think if we can have the right mindset and you guys can be positive about how you're going to approach this and really be disciplined about how you're going to structure your day to include these 15 to 25 minute workouts, that's going to be the key. One of the easy things that you're going to have is because you're home, it's going to be easy to just say, you know what, I'm not doing anything. I'm going to sit on the couch and watch Netflix. I get it. I'm with you. But it's 25 to 30 minutes. Have the discipline to stay engaged. Do that 25 to 30 minutes. Just get up and move around a little bit. They're not gonna be terrible workouts. Involve your kids, get your spouse with you, make it fun, get outside, do them outside if you can, and enjoy yourself. If you can do that for that 25 or 30 minutes, I think it'll make a big difference of how this quarantine process works for us. So please control your emotions and stay positive and attack this 6 to 8 week period the same way we'd attack a workout, with a positive mindset and not that negative talk, that negative self-talk that will really derail what we're trying to do here. So if you've got questions, please reach out to us. We'll be happy to answer them. I'm hoping you guys enjoy the videos, and we'll have some stuff for you soon.